What's wrong? Are you alright? What's wrong?
It's just my Tourette's!
Good morning. What brings you in today?
Please just get away from me, please.
Can you
please
just get away from me? I just need to know why you're here today. Do you know why
you're here? Can you please just get away from me?
Can you tell me?
I already know that there's aliens up in here and I don't even want to hear it right now. Get away from me, please.
Can you tell me why she's here today?
She's suffering from schizophrenia.
Okay, so I'm going to go and contact the doctor and see if he can prescribe her some
Haldol. I know there's somebody up in here right now.
Just calm down.
I need to go. I need to get out of here right now.
Calm down. We're going to have to push you.
I cannot do this right now.
How are you doing today?
This is Raja. She was brought in by a stranger. She was almost in a car accident due to Tourette's. But since she's been here, we've seen signs of schizophrenia as well. Okay. A very bad case of schizophrenia.
Okay. Miss Raja, are you awake?
I'm not awake.
Okay. Well, it seems I'm going to prescribe her some Haldol, 5 milligrams every 12 hours.
Okay, that sounds good.
All right.
Haldol may cause seizures, confusion, hepatitis, and lead to respiratory depression. If you notice any of these symptoms, please contact your prescriber.